where people are dropping in coverage or blitzing the quarterback.
Blunt has time, airs it out near the sideline.
What a catch.
Unbelievable catch at the 32 by Malik Turner. He has struggled during his sophomore year, sometimes dropping passes that he should catch, but there, he probably shouldn't have had that one.
Clay, you just mentioned the drops, 33 now on the season, but the one-handed catch, a terrific job of just selling out and Velcro down the sideline.
He had the big